So thank you so much. Good evening, everybody. No, man, not like that. Good evening, everybody. So today, ladies and gentlemen, is the fun section right here. So we have our first guest. No, it's not you, Veda. It is Priya Punya, okay? So guys, come on, give it up for Priya Punya, guys. So Priya Punya, you know, you had really tough competition and I believe you worked really hard for this, but how did you become the national crush of India? Like, what's the reason, what's the secret behind it?
So socha nahi tha kabhi ki national crush hi banungi.
You worked really hard for it, right?
Haan, koi zyada hi inspiration hai na, first national crush.
Okay, so leaving that aside, you just recently made your debut for India and on your debut, you scored a 50. So how is that feeling? How is the feeling sharing the dressing room, you know, with the legends of women's cricket?
बचपन से ऐसा सपना रहता कि खेलने का मतलब इंडिया खेलना है और मिताली दी हैरी दी ये सब थे और डेब्यू पर 50 तो मतलब ज़्यादा ही अच्छा लग रहा था और टीम जीती वो ज़्यादा अच्छा लग रहा था काफ़ी अच्छा था सब खुश थे
So give it up for Priya Punya, ladies and gentlemen. Coming to my favorite member in the cricket team, I call her my granny, Veda Krishnamurthy. So it's coffee with Jemmy going on right now. So Veda, we've just heard, you know, I got news that you had, changed your diet. Like you had started following that game changer diet. So what's the status right now?
So I changed from Coke to thumbs up now.
but it lasted pretty long, you know, like 1 month, I guess.
Yeah, the thing is, I get bored very quickly. So after a month, I thought Coke doesn't taste well. So I've shifted to thumbs up.
I hope you don't get bored of me. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have the captain of the Indian women's cricket team. So, you know, I sat with Women's Cricket Zone for like almost 2 hours. It was a very tough decision. But at the end, we thought, okay, this award has to go to you, Haridi. I mean, to have the messiest room and the one who sleeps the most. So ladies and gentlemen, this award from Women's Cricket Zone goes to Harmanpreet Kaur. Give it up, guys. So what's the secret behind you sleeping so much and you having such a messy room?
Messy room, I think, abhi to nahi hai. Huh?
Galat baat.
Huh?
Kalli to gayi thi tere room.
See, I put all my energy on the ground, so I don't want to.
I think you and Smriti are the same category because it was between you and Smriti who sleeps the longest, but I think so hands down you won it.
No, I think Smriti gives a very tough competition. She's got the messiest room. I have to tell. Smriti's got the messiest room. I had
thanks, Veda.
I had thanks, to be a room partner for one night and I came and I was like, I didn't have place to keep my bags. So it is that messy.
Okay, fine. So would you like to share this award with Smriti Mandana? No, we'll just give this to her actually. So coming back, okay, now Smriti, Haridi has shared this award with you. So,
what was the room? When we were roommates, what was the room? Please tell.
Matlab jaga tha chalne ko room mein. Okay guys, so now we have the youngster, the youngest person I guess who's made a debut for India, Shefali Verma. So you all know that she bats extraordinarily well, you know, that well. But I got to know from my secret sources that the secret to her batting so well is her TikTok videos. Am I right?
Kya jab bhi bola tha mat bol yaar.
Guys, all those who are on TikTok, please go and check out her video. She has really amazing videos. Iska matlab kya hai?
Iska matlab kuch nahi.
Okay, so, and the last one for today is the girl like no one has ever heard about her. You know, she comes from a very small town and she's a really hardworking person. And I believe, okay, it's Jemmy's prophecy that one day she'll become the vice captain for India, Smriti Mandana. Sorry, Mandana. Sorry, I had not heard her name a lot, so I didn't know. So Smriti, like, means people don't know much about you. Can you tell, means how did you start playing cricket and how it all started?
First of all, thank you for that introduction. Coming for you, ma'am. Like, I've grown up watching you.
Grown up watching me?
Yeah, yeah. Wow. You know, you were my inspiration behind all the shots. So, you know, thank you for that introduction.
Okay, jokes aside, I mean, Women's Cricket Zone has done such an amazing thing today. You know, we hardly get to see this for women's cricket. So, a few words for like on what they have done for women's cricket.
Yeah, I think this is first of its kind, like awards for women's cricket. So, it's an amazing, you know, start to the new year. And last year they came out with the magazine, and this year with the awards, and hopefully it keeps improving. So, yeah, really happy with the way they are progressing.
Give it up for Women's Cricket Zone. And guys, this is all from me tonight. Thank you so much and have a great evening.